trench coat he did go to the schoolyard to expose his dick and balls made out of snow. Frosty the pervert, all the kids he liked to watch. His dick did grow when he packed snow on his cold and icy crotch. There must have been some magic when he stroked his frozen meat, 'cause Frosty started moaning loud and it began to sleet. Frosty the pervert was as glad as he could get. He threw away his corn cob pipe and lit a cigarette. And the cops picked up his trail. Down to the village, his dick melting in his hand, running here and there all around the square, yelling, "Catch me if you can." They chased him down the streets of town, right to a vice squad cop, who shoved a nightstick up his ass, and Frosty screamed,
"Don't stop! Ooh!"
Frosty the pervert was locked up that very day, but he did not cry as he waved goodbye, knowing he'd be back someday.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Eating his meat all over the street. Look at Frosty go, sliding his